we've never gotten along.
He's just jealous.
Of what?
You're the better man.
Well, I am better looking. Aksul wants us to do something reckless. Let's not give him the satisfaction.
Ryder, tell me about the satellite you found.
Director, what are you talking about?
My alert identified a CK resource tracker. They're emergency tech, full of overrides, so they can bypass protocol. They were designed by Dr. Zoe Jean Kennedy. She disappeared with the Exiles. If her tech has shown up, that could give someone a backdoor to steal from your outposts.
Why were these trackers allowed to bypass protocols?
They're supposed to be hubs, to rapidly track and pull resources if lives are at stake somewhere. That's why they weren't deployed. Tan didn't like anyone bypassing his rubber stamp.
If this satellite is new, how has it kept up with our security measures?
That's a very good question.
What was Dr. Kennedy's role in the initiative?
She designed the orbital beacons, forward stations, and half the kit in the Tempest. She'd ram an upgrade through before the requisition was on Tan's desk. Dr. Kennedy disappeared along with the Exiles. That was a big loss.
Pretty extreme to set up a personal alert. Why do that?
A lot of Dr. Kennedy's projects were unofficial.
But you backed them, like these trackers?
I don't want some asshole using my access codes to cut a backdoor into our resources, or Tan blaming me for it. But I also want to know what happened to her.
She disappeared with the Exiles, but you aren't calling her one?
She sympathized, but we'd never let an expert like that go. She was vital. But in the chaos, a lot of things, and people, went missing.
If we have to find the tech or the person, where do we begin?
You got a sliver of data from the first tracker. With more scans, maybe Suvi can assemble a point of origin. Obviously, these trackers are being deployed where Initiative tech is concentrated. That means outposts. I'd bet there's more trackers in outpost systems. That's where you search for whoever's doing this.
And when we find them?
They're stealing our resources. My concern is Dr. Kennedy, her tech, their lives. In that order.
Thank you. Strike team ready for deployment.
Digest it without heavy processing. Cellulolysis would be hugely inefficient.
Are you still trying to figure out how to eat Helios Flora?
Oh, shoot. I was talking out loud again, wasn't I? We just got pinged by another of those ZK trackers.
Let's try to get close enough to pull some data.
On it.
Deploying probe.
Tracker ahead. Looks active.
He's up on it. We need a point of origin. Twitchy's self-destruct.
Wait, just let me stick a predictive model in this fragment. There, a common vector, maybe a point of origin.
Good job. Let's go.
One day that might be true again. Anomaly detected.
probe away. Anomaly found.
We're here, Ryder. Nav point where the three Sabres supposedly attacked a supply ship.
I'm getting a unique radiation signature from the scans. I think their drive's leaking ESO.
Does it lead anywhere?
I'm only getting a general vector. If we scan the other sites, we can narrow it down. Got a reading from the asteroid belt. Anomaly on sensors. Probes launched. I found something.
Pathfinder. This is the exact nav point indicated by the ZK trackers.
Right. Addison's request. Let's see if this helps us find her missing scientist.
Damn it! The shuttle's just a relay. But I think we can get in their feed. Hold on.
Signal's through. Ready for coordinate transfer. Who the fuck? We've been found. Deadhead the comms.
Here we go again. I'm the Pathfinder!
A Pathfinder? One finally showed?
Harlan, stop talking.
Is that Dr. Kennedy? Are you okay? Director Addison is concerned about you and your tech.
Keep them talking, Ryder. Tracing.
All I want is to stop the stealing. I have outposts of people trying to start their lives.
Outposts starting lives, huh?
Let them see, Harlan.
They just forwarded Dr. Kennedy's medical profile. Ryder!
She's pregnant. That woman is pregnant.
That woman knows full well the state she's in.
Chemical blockers were standard for cryo. We were supposed to wait until we were stable.
And when was that going to be? Everything was going wrong. The Nexus had no plan. You're with Addison? Well, she fell in line with Tan, said we couldn't add new mouths until we were stable. But this wasn't about waiting until we could afford a house. We were dying. So I left. With enough meds for Harlan and I to get off the blockers.
How far along? Dr. Kennedy, how long?
8 months, give or take.
We're not going back. You're not getting my tech. We'll be fine without you. Tell Addison. Fuck it, don't tell her anything. Kill it.
They flashed the core. Couldn't get a trace.
Addison will want to hear about this. And I've got questions for her.
Strike team ready for deployment. VidCon channels are ready, Pathfinder.
Director Addison, I have a sighting on your missing Dr. Kennedy and her trackers.
She's alive?
And 8 months pregnant.
Fucking hell.
She wasn't abducted by exiles. She left because the Nexus had no plan. She said you didn't want people to try getting pregnant.
Of course I didn't. We had no worlds. We knew we would lose people. I wasn't going to watch babies die, too. After all the stupid, irresponsible, selfish... She was always like this, even back on Earth. She talked me into this, and now... Now we have to save her tail.
Wait, what did Dr. Kennedy talk you into?
She's an old university friend. We were catching up, and she mentioned a project she was training for.
The Andromeda Initiative?
She'd still be here if I wasn't forced to tell her no a year ago.
What was the timetable for stopping the contraceptives everyone got before cryo?
No way to tell. It was to be determined.
You had to know that would frustrate people.
It was the only answer we could give. The alternative was more mouths and more death.
Dr. Kennedy seems to have a group with her. Stealing aside, she has support.
How long will that last? She's the smartest person I know, but she jumps without looking. Ryder, we have two speeches banked for the first child in Andromeda. Trust me, you want the one for the good outcome.
We know how to find her. We find more of her ZK trackers.
Hopefully you can draw them out by placing more outposts. If she hasn't changed the protocol.
She's 8 months. She may be distracted.
This is a complete shit show. Find them, Pathfinder. The first human child in Andromeda can't just disappear.
Just detected a ZK tracker.
Scan's ready. We need Dr. Kennedy's location.
Understood, believe me. Probes launched. Something's different, Pathfinder. An Angara signal in the tracker.
Try and get me the last message through. Card targeting Dr. Kennedy. Suvi, do we have her?
Negative. We need another tracker.
Damn it. Thank you.
Cash just checked in. Scouts will be fine. I'll send them back out as soon as Harry clears them. You know what we saw back there, right? This isn't good, Ryder. The Archon's dangerous. I've seen people like him before.
We'll figure him out.
Pride will get us all killed. This ain't the time for it, kid. From where I stand, the Archon thinks he knows what's best for us. Problem is, he can follow through on it. That exaltation the Ket do, it turns people into slaves.
He can do that to us. He has that power.
Someone like him you take out fast and hard. Get the leader, the rest will follow. Honestly, drop a nuke on his head, blow up a sun if you have to, take the collateral damage.
I hope it doesn't come to that. But exaltation seems almost worse.
If he has his way, there won't be anyone left to save. You don't mess around with this kind of thing. Ends badly, each and every time.
Another galaxy, and there are still despots. We saw similar types back when I worked as a peacekeeper. Pirates attacking the colonies. We trained the colonists, and they started fighting back. Raiders didn't expect that.
The Angara already know how to fight. But the Archon, he's got an army to back up his crazy.
But I've got you, and everyone else on board.
Huh. True enough. Never underestimate a small, capable strike force. You keep thinking about how you want to handle this.
We'll only get one real chance at it, won't we?
Yep. So when we take him down, let's make sure he stays down.
We need to talk about Sam.
Dr. Taparo does not approve of how we escaped to the Ket containment field on the Archon's flagship.
By stopping the Pathfinder's heart? No, I do not approve.
Relax, Doc. It turned out okay.
Dying, even temporarily, is never okay. Ryder, Sam killed you. Yes, he brought you back, but what if he didn't?
I cannot learn without the Pathfinder. That would be akin to killing a part of myself.
Your lines of code. You can't die.
Hurting me goes against Sam's design.
Because AI have never acted against their designs before. Look, I'm not against Sam. I'm not against you, Sam. But my job's hard enough without an AI stopping your heart. Even to save your life.
All right, I'll find a new party trick.
Have Gil teach you three-card Monty or something.
Lexi, I apologize for any distress I have caused you.
And I'm sorry for calling you lines of code. You're more than that, even if you don't have cells to prove it.
Liam, I signed off on that project.
That's great, Pathfinder. Jarl and Maldorov, we got our gear.
Costa? Ryder?
Is this show for my benefit? Because I'm benefiting.
Just convenience. Swapping armor. You ready to go?
Go.
Right. The pattern on your pauldron?
Family honorific.
Can I wear the poncho?
It's a Rofshin. And no.
Why? Is it religious?
Wait, what?
It's personal. You're not allowed.
Because of status or species?
Maybe it's both.
Do all humans look alike?
Some of you sound alike.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I thought this was about armor. Are you deliberately trying to offend Zhaal?
Of course he is.
That's the point. Asking stuff diplomats leave out. Armor for answers.
My turn was earlier. Nexus info packets leave a lot out. I am sorry. Was this not sanctioned?
You weaseling Adi.
Nevertheless, Ryder?
You better have a good reason for this.
I do, and we were clear. Zhaal was in from the start.
Did I say put the shirt on?
Oh, we were shit-talking. Except we couldn't. We didn't know enough about each other to dig in. If we don't know what's insulting or awful, we might accidentally trip on it. Makes talking dangerous. So now we know. And maybe that's enough for a couple of hotheads not to make a mess out there. Unless we want to. Good enough reason?
Okay, I kind of get the intent. No harm, no foul.
If Zhaal was offended, I'd be on the floor. I'll take that kind of honest any day. We have a lot to learn. That's part of what our team is for. Better now than when people's lives are on the line. Pathfinder, Bradley says Prodromos is back on track. That Rokar threat made me angry as hell, but it also kind of made me feel like a local.
Entering atmosphere. LZ in sight.
Thank you.
This must be what it was like for those ancient Angara, finding strange things in the wilds.
It's possible we could discover something new from what you found. We should take it for further analysis.